Literally cancer. I am the cancer of YouTube. People like me are the legitimate cancer of YouTube. So we're gonna give a quick rundown, quick overview, a quick. Oh my God, Iron Banner. Never mind. My plans just completely changed. Cause like my original idea was I was gonna get in here, do some Prison of Elders, you know that thing, the sad excuse for a raid. You hear me, Bungie? It's all your fault. But no, oh man, this is all stuffed up. Jeez, guys. Anyway, so yeah, my plans just changed. Extreme, like, high level change, I'm talking, you know, guys? So I actually still have some Iron Banner quests left over, or bounties, as the people who are like, cancer, guys, I am cancer. Also, I don't know. My goal in life right now is to get, like, some sort of mass, like, a small army to follow me. Like how there's the reptilian army, the fake and gay army. I literally named the two, only two YouTubers I know that. Oh, the Brofist. The Brofist, the Bro Army. I don't know, the Dawson Army, I don't know. Is it like a thing? I don't know. The Feminazis, something like that. Seriously, though, they don't care how old you are. They're going after you guys. Say one thing that could be construed as a sexist stereotype, bam! Like, Mortal Kombat brutality takedown. Yeah. You wanna see the Trap Queen? The little kid singing Trap Queen. It's a pretty well made music video, if I do say so myself. Oh, jeez, I have to actually wear a. What? They got the hand cannon! Hashtag life goals. I actually have this, I think. Yeah, that's the one I have equipped, I believe. What's the difference between the champion sleeves and the. Okay, so that's like. I think like the Camelot ones are like chainmail. Oh, no, they're pretty much the same thing. Just different colors. Jeez, what is wrong with me? Okay. Oh, man, it hurts me so much. I gotta put on my million, you know, guys. Oh, I don't have it yet. Well, on me at least. Someone changed his voice actor. I swear, like, it's not Lord Shaxx. I know, but I don't think I've ever heard him talking, actually. I think that's the change. They added a voice actor. Wow. Do I have it in this in my vault? Crawl. No. I think I should have to go get it. Yeah, I'm gonna go pick it up from the kiosk. So yeah. I'm really interested on who actually watches my videos. Because I feel like either. Like, I don't know. Like, I was looking at my views and I had 11 views on a thing from. By the way, guys, 11 views sadly is an accomplishment for me. Actually, my older videos have like 20 to 30, so. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, what am I doing? I'm being an idiot. What else is new? Oh! Please, it's a cry for help. Okay, activities. Arctic Proxy. Blood Pact. Oh, man. Substance. Okay. Taken King. Factions. No. Oh, yeah, I want to get that. The promotional. Vendor. SRL. Oh, I do have Phosphor. Where is it? Oh, here it is. Million gold spiral. What does that look like? Oh, that's pretty cool, I guess. I don't really care for the blue. I don't know. I guess it looks pretty sick. Pretty dope. You know, man? Cry for help! Yeah, I'm all set for Iron Banner. 280. 202. Is it worth it? Oh, wait, 305, what? 304? Oh, jeez. Not bad, actually. Hold on, I'm gonna switch. I'm gonna try that out. And I'm gonna. Should I? Hello. Whatever. I like the invective, it's pretty sick. I also want to get some, is my, I don't know, I wish I could, like, have a way to test my microphone, because I have no idea how close it is to my mouth, and at what point does it get annoying. I mean, like, my entire videos are annoying. So, yeah. Whatever. Please, kill me now. But yeah, Iron Banner, that's a thing, I guess. Oh, 'cause it's getting really boring. Like awkward silence. Just gonna try and like reboot it or whatever, you know? Yeah. Evaluate it. I thought it was like it puts so much like it wants to seem like they're doing this for me, like evaluating guardian, seeing which ones are a worthy match for you. You know? No. So I was thinking to myself today, I'm up there with every other teen YouTuber that does Let's Plays, commentaries, stuff like that. And I was thinking, well, I'm already part of the cancer of YouTube. How can I be more cancerous? How can I suck, like, leech on to YouTube? And then it hit me. Royalty-free ukulele music. Now, I would do that. But I have this thing called chronic laziness. You guys think I'm joking, I'm really not. Oh, jeez. Oh, man. Stuff. It's going down. Oh, control? I actually kind of like this thing. I actually really like the scope on this. It's
Heavy
really.
ammo inbound.
Really a. Oh, wow. I literally popped in at the best time. Like, quite literally, the best time.
Heavy ammo available.
Actually, yeah, I kill, sweet. I don't care if I didn't get heavy ammo, I got a kill, that's all that matters to me, really. I'm actually surprised I actually got a kill, wow. I'm really proud of myself at the moment. You know, guys? Someone killed him. I think I either helped kill him or I did kill him. But I didn't get a notification saying I did kill him.
Neutralize Zone B.
I'm gonna get that. I'm gonna get that special ammo right here.
Zone B secure.
Whatever, you know. Like, at this point, I don't really care, you know. Oh man, I'm really rusty. Man, the invective. I was hating on it quite a while ago. Oh man, I cannot complain. I cannot complain at all about this thing. So those won't last very long. Seriously, this thing is merciless. Right there, merciless. A 5-point kill streak. This thing is OP, jeez. I feel almost bad for using it, you know? Like that's literally the exactly how I feel right now. I feel bad. I feel really bad for using this thing. Like I legitimately have a remorse. I'm just kidding, no I don't. Where is he? There.
Zone B,
Oh! I am really, really happy right now. You know that, guys? I feel really good. I know I'm a scumbag for using that gun, but I don't care. I'm beyond the point of caring. Like, literally, I don't care. If, bam, I just got a thingamajigger. I just got a bounty. Bounty complete, guys. Cancer, you know? Got a headshot, you know? Oh, heavy ammo, sweet. I'm gonna get some of that, you know? No! No! Can't die! Yeah, bro, go get him! Okay, I'm gonna turn that bounty in, because I really... Why is my thing red? Oh, I think it's because either I'm dead? Oh, sweet, I just got a bunch of... Yeah. Oh man, I got my super red. Already? Wow. I'm really surprised. Now, guys, I need to get the overall... highest overall score. Then I get, like a boatload... boatload of XP and junk. So basically, kill people. So guys, you probably see that thing saying that, or like, it's just a big blocky block, a blocky block, you know, guys. Okay, I'm just racing myself at this point. If I see someone else like pop up, or if he wants to join me on a party, I'm probably gonna join because I'm lonely. I don't know. But also, I've been told that I'm conversing. Okay, I don't know how I got. I don't know. I kind of like this whole like thing where it regenerates ammo. I really like that actually. So I'm like never really without ammo. You know, guys. Oh man, that was all me. You know, guys. What, bro? What the bro? Come on, bro. Where are the other thingamajiggers? Finish in top three of my team. Defeat three opposing with primaries. Okay. What am I at right now? Okay. I'm in four. Okay, gotta get a couple more kills, guys. We can do this. Kills with primaries, guys. Primaries. I hate my life. Actually, I'm gonna switch my primary to something I'm good with. Oh. I don't have anything I'm good with. Oh, jeez. Just gonna snipe with my doctrine. Not doctrine. Yeah, I'm not gonna win this fight. Actually, I might now. Nope, I'm not. I should get an assist for that. Nah. No, but, so yeah, how are your guys' days going? Leave that down in the description. Also, quick announcement, yeah, I'll do it now. Quick announcement, if any of you have, like, stories or anything like that, any, like, interesting stories you want me to tell or animate, I've been thinking about animating a lot. Okay, I'm gonna be a scumbag, there we go. Oh, whoa, I have 15 on this thing, sweet. Your efforts have been noted. What, I got 4 modes and 5 modes of light, that's pretty sick. Pretty sick, bro. Cool, bruh, you know. Let's see what I get. I finished in last. I finished. Oh yeah, 2 strange coins, exactly what I wanted. And how many is that now? 4. Four strange coins. Now, bolts, small amount of super energy. Oh no. I don't know, guys. I don't know. You know? You know I don't know. Why are you asking? I don't know. So yeah, life stories, animation, stuff like that. I'm gonna be doing those. Gonna get animation After Effects. Yeah, bro. After Effects. I'm just hardcore like that. Crawling. No, I'm not gonna get into that. I need the top overall score for that. Primary kills. I can do that. Finish in top three primary kills. Okay. So I think if I no. Iron Marathon. Complete 13 Iron Banner w matches and win 7. Oh. Oh no. Crawling in my skin. You know, guys, you know that song? You know that song? Me neither. Frontier. Okay. Care for this? Oh, whoa. I actually really don't care for this map, guys. Just gonna put that out there. Pink Panda.
Iron Banner control.
Oh man, these guys are edgy.
Alpha team.
You know, these guys are edgy. They're so edgy, you know, guys. They got their
Prove you are worthy of
guns.
the Iron Lords.
What if I don't want to? I'm just kidding, I really do. I don't know why I'm doing this. Like,
Zone
honestly, the
B
gear they give
planted.
me
It's
isn't
yours.
any better than the gear I already have.
You're in the lead. Enemy captured Zone
I
C.
don't know, you know. If, I don't know, you know. It's so edgy. I got an assist, guys. Got an assist. I feel so
Enemy captured Zone
accomplished.
B. You neutralize
I
Zone C.
neutralize Zone C. Literally every British person in the world hates me now.
Zone
Even if they
C.
don't know who I am, they hate me. Like that's like a guarantee, you know, guys. You know. So edgy. That's what I'm talking about, guys. You know? I know. I know you know that I know that you know.
Zone C
This
is lost.
is getting too edgy. You know?
Enemy
Oh
captured
man, why
Zone
was I
C.
firing? I was pushing down the button thing. Why aren't I firing? I'm pushing down the button thing. Hashtag MLG Pro, guys.
Zone B neutralized.
Hashtag MLG Pro.
Zone B secure.
Gotta kill with a melee. You know, guys. Too edgy, guys. Just too edgy at this
Zone
point, you
A
know? The
lost.
Hung Jury! Okay, I am not. Don't get me started on this stupid gun. I mean, it's not like I don't have it, because I do
Deploying
have it. It's a
supplies.
pretty good
Enemy
gun.
captured Zone A.
But why do they use it so much? Like, it's a forced meme at this point, you know, guys? I
Zone
don't know.
B neutralized. Gains the
Okay, well,
lead.
I'm gonna change some things around really
Zone
quick.
C secure.
Come on, there we go. There we go. Yeah, now I'm feeling edgy. No pun intended, because get it, because it's a wall. Please kill me
Zone
now.
B lost.
This is a beg for help. This is a cry for help. Jeez.
Enemy captured
You know,
Zone A.
guys. This is a legitimate cry for help. There you are. You jerk! You stole my kill. It's not cool, bro. It's not cool.
Heavy ammo inbound. Zone
Yeah,
B
bro.
neutralized.
Oh, guys. Yo, guys. Guys, you won't believe this.
Heavy.
Guys, you will not believe this. We are featuring the one, the only killer, Bent and Key. Guys, you're on YouTube. It's a prank, bro.
Enemy captured
It's a
Zone
prank,
C.
bro. It's just
You
a
know
prank,
what?
bro.
Next time I see you, I'm gonna shoot you.
It's just a prank, bro. No, guys, you're on YouTube. You like this. The prank is a prank. I'm preoccupied. What? I'm just a little bit preoccupied, bro. You know, doing Iron Banner like a boss.
They want to do Iron Banner with you.
Okay, bro. It's just a prank.
Okay, yeah, I'm gonna join you. I have got myself into a situation I cannot get out of, so I am joining you.
Are you in the dark zone?
Yeah, I was in the dark zone fighting level 14 yellow bar health. Yellow health bars.
Scrub. Ooh, shut down! I'm using a 280 Zalo Supercell, and I'm wrecking. Like, I'm using a Zala, bro, and it's just a prank.
I got a Jade Rabbit.
A what?
A Jade Rabbit.
Hey, Joe, did I ever tell you that you can firmly plant your butt, your fist up your butt?
Oh, I will. I'll do it.
I believe you. That's the sad part. Oh, God!
What? No, I don't have that.
Why? What does this clan come to? The Jade Rabbit, the Thorn.
I'm gonna use my answering cord though because it actually is.
How
can you go? Yeah. Oh, what you really, really want?
Shut up.
No.
Oh, tell me what you want, what you really, really want. I hate you so much. I really hate you so much for getting that in my head. Please, go die.
You're welcome.
Speaking of, everybody, get your cup of bleach.
I'm using that juju, that's right.
Are you serious, Joe? Joe?
Yes,
look at me. Look at me. Look at me, Joe. Look at me. Why aren't you looking at me? Look due north.
I'm looking at you.
Why?
To
why do you hate humanity? Do you have like some sort of wish for the rapture to come and end us all right here, right now? Oh, I hate my people.
I mean, why not? Yeah, I know. Oh wait, that's sleepy.
I need to get more kills, bro. MLG style, you know. Hey, what?
What? I completed the King's Fall raid on hard today. Yeah. John. You got the Herald Smite of Marine from it, I see. And the shield.
I hate all of you so much. I hope you all die in a hole.
Ah, cool. And the
Nice.
Yeah. I'm just gonna run around with my Arn. Okay, so last game I was running around with my with what do you call it? The invective, and I felt so bad for using it, but it was so much fun. I was laughing and I was crying. That's where you are. I'm busy, bro.
I'm gonna use my answering cord and not the bad juju. Jay, you better hurry up.
Dude, we're at 18-18-0. Eighteen seventy-five. My team score. The guy just said victory imminent. Words, how do they work? Nobody cares. Imminent. There we go. Imminent. I see an enemy. What? I see an enemy. I see an enemy. My team won. See an enemy.
I see an enemy.
My team won. Come on, bro.
I see an enemy.
I see an enemy. Do you see an enemy?
I see an enemy.
Why are you thinking like Zolo's Bane?
I see an enemy. Okay. Literally, all I've got are two, in the past two games, two strange coins and a mode of light. Oh, and five modes of light for just any good old reason. Why does Destiny hate me? Answer me. Riddle me this.
I know.
Why does Destiny hate me?
Actually,
my girl, I don't care.
Okay, guys, yeah, I'm gonna...
Hey, listen, I don't care. Yeah, let's do 20. I'm happy.
Okay, bros, are you...
I'm not gonna do that. I'm not gonna do it anyway. I'm not gonna buy that anyway. I'm gonna keep it like how it is. I'm gonna buy Cocoon and do it.
I'm gonna use my Her Benevolence.
Yeah, I'm gonna do it.
Hey guys, Enel's on. Sleepy. Oh, he's on his Titan. It's probably his little brother. A.
Bryson, look at my heavy weapon.
Okay. Okay. No, you're heavy.
What?
Are you joking? Joe, you do realize you are going to get wrecked. You're gonna get wrecked so hard. Okay. You're gonna get wrecked a little less hard now. You're using a sidearm. He's a 293, yes. Dude.
Yeah.
Sidearm. Yeah, bro.
You see me?
Who are you? Oh yeah, you're Ship Knight. Nice job, bro. Yeah.
Key money. His light level.
Oh yeah, nice job, bro. The Harrowed Smite of Moran. Oh yeah. The Black Spindle. I hate everything you stand for. And the Krolim's. I hate everything you stand for. Shall we keep going down this road? And the light beyond Nemesis. I don't know.
No time to explain. I got no time to explain.
Oh, I have that. Oh, no, I don't. I have the patience and time.
No.
Pretty much the same thing. I mean, let me think about it. They both.
No time to explain. It's a plus life for us. A plus life.
Okay, bro.
It's the exotic version of the stranger life.
K fam.
I just don't.
K. Dude, seriously, that ship looks boss. Like, I would switch from my ship to that ship any day.
I thought you said your ship was much better.
My ship is not better than the King's Raid one. My ship is better than your ship, Joe. Because, you know.
I have a rare. I mean, I would use my.
I have a common, bro. Get on my level.
I would use my Skolas one, but I got legendary. I got legendary, bro.
I want an exotic ship.
I want an exotic Sparrow.
My bed.
I got the Arcadia, bro.
Look at me holding the flag. Look at me holding the flag.
Yeah, you're the highest light level, bro. You gotta carry the team. We're looking up to you. If we lose, it's all your fault, dude.
Okay.
That's kind of true.
Watch me.
He gets the lowest score. Bam, kill. Come on, double kill. Double kill, let's do this. Oh, almost a double kill. Close enough in my book. No. I am getting better at Destiny. I'm not good. I'm getting better, though. That's all that matters. Nah, fam. I'm not up against you, dude. You're sketchy. You're shady. You're shady. You're Slim Jesus, you know? No, literally, like, this is exactly, I think exactly how I opened up my video. Hey, everybody. It's your boy Slim Jesus here. Yeah, I gotta kill, bro. Gotta kill. How do you like that? I got killed. How do you like that?
I love pulse rifles.
I hate pulse rifles, I really do.
Yeah.
Unless they're like full auto and they're almost an auto rifle, then I hate them.
You mean bad juju?
Okay, fam.
Oh my god. You mean the stranger's rifle?
No, dude, the time dude, to explain dude. Isn't yellow, it's gray. Okay?
Dude, you got two, man. Yeah, he lagged.
Oh, I got a kill! No, you're supposed to be dead! I got killed with a blink strike. Do people actually use Blade Dancer? Like, is that like a thing?
Yeah, they only use it if they're blink shotgunning.
Oh! I shut down a Stormcaller! What up? I am so proud of myself right now. Like, I am beaming. Oh, have you ever... What the literal heck? Nah, man. I shut him down with a melee. Yeah, bro.
I can do that too.
Well, you're a warlock, boo. You're a warlock, boo. I'm just gonna call everybody boo now. You know what, guys? New Year's resolution, calling everyone boo.
I shut down a sunbreaker.
You do you, boo. Actually, that's really fun to say. Like, do you, boo?
Just like melee. Watch out, Art Blade.
Oh man, killer weight. Don't get that heavy yet. Yeah.
No, wait, yeah,
bro.
Wait,
let's get that heavy, bro.
Okay, who just used their super?
I did.
Oh my god.
Oh, I hate my life.
Oh my, you just wasted Fist of Havoc on one person. Bravo. You're so amazing. You know?
Literally every time, never. No, dude, it's the Fist of Panic. Get with the program.
I know.
Get with the program, bro.
Oh,
you know,
there are so many slime callers just going around.
Yeah, man. I feel you. I can feel you. I feel you. Naturalizing. I neutralize Zone C. I captured Zone C.
Root boy lagging, that's why. I can't kill him, he lag.
Ooh, I gotta get that orb. So Drew, have you played any League lately?
No.
Have you seen Aurelion Sol? The literal space dragon?
If I wanted to see a space dragon, I could just, you know, play.
Do. No, he's literally a space dragon that throws stars at people.
How about, I told you, lad. Jay, why are you working the super? You keep scaring me every time you do that.
Yeah, bro, I got a kill. These kills are good, bro. You know?
I avenged Drew Bison.
Thank you, sir. Now I must kill you.
Why?
You stole my kill.
We're on the same team. I got him. Wait, my fault. My fault, I stole the key.
Oh man, it's cool. See, he's cool about it. He realizes when he messes up. You man, you don't care. You're savage.
I got him. Told you. I got him.
Straight up savage.
Oh, heavy ammo. Finally, I can get heavy ammo.
Heavy ammo, doo doo.
I got him. Bryson, what is wrong with you?
I drank a 2-day old kickstart. I do not recommend it.
I just don't. I'm done.
Oh, I hate my life. Oh man, I need to get those kills, you know, bro? Cause I need to get that bounty done.
I forgot to get my bounty.
I just completely forgot for like the past 5 minutes I was actually like recording / streaming.
So worth it.
And yeah, I can't kill anything.
I got open
there door. We go. Let's try this, baby. That feeling you get when you're using Hawkmoon.
That
what the heck?
You get when you're using the answering cord that you've got, you know, for the millionth time.
Help me, I'm gonna take about
that feeling you get when you're walking down the street and someone goes up to you and says, "Hey, I don't like you." And you didn't even know that person.
No! Oh my god, he laggy, man.
That feeling you get when you snipe someone with quite literally a pistol or a hand cannon.
That feeling you get when you get sniped by a sidearm.
Across the map!
It
yes.
Actually happened before to me.
I need to get those primary kills, you know, bro?
I already got that bounty done, so I'm gonna
go. Well, you know what? Nah, my main goal really is just getting those strange coins, so I can get the weapon this week, you know. Like life goals on Fleek, bro. I might just be last. I just want last hit for the rest of the thing. Just like last hitting, you guys know. Oh my god, Joe. Have you seen the cringe video of the teenager that was giving, Did you see the cringe video of the kid who was giving a, presentation on My Little Pony in high school?
I got dough down where they ate it in.
Joe, have you?
No. That sounds funny, though.
Hey, it hurt my soul. I'm gonna laugh if I actually get, like, an exotic or something. Oh yes! Hey guys, look what I got.
Ooh, I got lots of light. Thank you. Now I can level up my bad juju.
Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Hey.
I told Key he was gonna be the one carrying the team. He delivered. Hey.
I told you. Why think that I use it?
Hey guys, can we step in the tower? I gotta turn in some motive light.
Mine's gonna take one by the side.
Maybe I'm impatient. Ever think about that? For me, it does.
I love my shit.
Nah, fam. Nah, fam. New scope! Oh, man! This is a cool gun.
What's 3-17?
Oh, I need more weapon parts.
Oh. You're only 1 point later than mine. Cool. Yeah?
I literally need one weapon part.
Talking about the warping shots. Excuse me. Excuse you.
Excuse me. Oh, please kill me.
I need the warping shots. I need a weapon transfer. I can get at least get a 320 sniper rifle, then I can use my Black Splinter 320. Then the kill, the kill. I got 320 all the way down.
I don't know. Just be quiet, everybody. I'm so sad inside. LMG, stop bragging. Oh man, I love this map.
I said, I only rank 4 at this match.
Hey Joe, do you ever do airsoft battles?
Who's that now?
No.
Why?
It looks fun though. I've seen videos of it, it looks fun.
Dude, I'm saving up to get a sniper. You know? A snipper.
I'd go with more of like a semi-automatic weapon.
Nah man, if you get like a really long range sniper, you can get sniper cams and record what you're... Whoa, dude.
Yeah, I know, I watch a guy that does that.
I know, I want, that's my life goal right now. I want to get like, there's this $100 one that I really, really want. And so far I have 50, I think. 50 or 20, I don't know.
Oh, nice.
I have like $50 or $20. I really don't know.
I got first
kill, bro. Is that it?
I did.
You think you're better than me?
Oh my god. Rippo's still playing.
Oh my god, you stole my kill, bro. Oh my god.
What's up, man?
Oh, what a surprise,
the Hunter's lag switching.
Hey, guys. Why should you never get screwed by Atheon?
I can't stand you strong, man.
Hey, guys.
You just strong things for everything I do.
Bryson, what?
Because he has harpies. Dude, this guy's lag switching so bad.
Yeah, the Hunter.
Yeah, rich boy. Nah, man, he's lag switching because he's doing it at all the right moments, you know? He's getting kills. I don't care, man.
And how come he's on the top of his team?
That makes no sense. So guys, I'm scum. Oh, two kills.
Are you seriously using invective?
No, I'm using the Silence of Arn. I was using invective in my first round, and I was wrecking with it. I don't know. Cause he's so thirsty.
No. Hold on. No.
Come on, Merchant Boy, fight me! Fight me, scrub! I'm sorry for all you mobile viewers. May you rest in peace. Oh! We just killed each other! I feel so proud of myself. It was a long night. It lasted forever. But no, seriously, guys. I'm so sorry. I'm flipping out. Okay, I'm gonna change my scopes on this. I'm gonna see what's the best fit for me.
There we go.
You know, guys. Oh, I kind of like this one. Yeah, I like this scope. Aesthetic. Oh, play, bro.
Wait.
Sorry, bro.
Rich boy.
Sorry, bro.
Ooh, got him.
Come on, guys, let's do this. Let's wreck him. Let's wreck him. Okay. Do you know the best feeling ever? Guys, I know the best feeling ever.
What?
When you're playing Crucible and you like lose 5 games in a row and then it says like we're going to switch up teams and then next round it says they have to switch up teams cuz your team completely wrecked the other team. Life goals.
And then you get the team And then you get a team that's terrible against a team that's amazing.
Yeah, pretty much. Literally my life in one. Also, I decided I'm gonna become the king of forced memes. Like, I want that to be my new YouTube name. The king of memes.
Larson, you are not the king of memes.
I got a hater on
I
my team.
I could be.
You got a hater on your team.
Dude! I'm really getting tired of the rich boy guy. I am really tired of his shenanigans.
You scared? Alright.
You think this is a game?
It kind of is a game.
You don't know my life! You don't know my story! No,
story of my life.
That's completely cringe.
Come on,
Rain, die. Come on, Manifest. Just die. Hey, Joe, can you stop killing people for like 5 minutes? Because I really need to finish in top three. I really need to get that thing down. So can you just like stop killing people for this game?
No, I haven't gotten to finish in top three either, so.
Well, then after you get it, can you help me out with it, bro? Can you help me out, bro?
No. Killer, we're not doing this.
Another guy moved up in front of you.
Seriously, guys, I am cancer of YouTube. Also, whatever. Key and Killer, if you want to subscribe to my YouTube channel, it's Fallentage. That's Fallen T Edge. No spaces.
Yeah, he likes to promote himself a lot.
Well, no, I want your guys' opinion on my gameplay mainly. How can I improve myself? You know? Oh yeah, breathe that smoke in. Breathe it in. Get the cancer. Oh, I spawned right next to the heavy ammo. My life is getting better and better.
Oh, I got killed by that bullet grenade.
Let's do this. Da 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 da. Come on, guys. Let's rush C.
I got two.
I got heavy ammo. Oh. I got heavy ammo. I have my super, bro. It's just a prank, bro. Really, the truth?
Bison, you're at the bottom of the team.
Still got you. So, man. Still got you.
Hey guys, wanna hear a joke?
Sure.
Remember when Gjallarhorn used to be good?
Yeah?
Yeah, I miss those times. That's literally the joke, I'm not even joking. That's the joke, I'm that sad and pathetic. This is a cry for help, guys. Hey, am I the only one that really wanted to be a Power Ranger when I was growing up?
No.
I always wanted to be the pink one. Cause like at the time, like I didn't know that the pink one was a girl. I always thought it was a guy cause like they always had like these really buff girls to be the Power Rangers, you know? Like I never thought, and I just like really liked pink. Cause you know, pink's an awesome color. Yeah.
Watch out.
That's gonna become a meme. Just watch that, like, that's gonna be, like, the downfall of me at school. Like, everyone's gonna be like, oh my god, you wanna be a pink Power Ranger, you know? Like, that's gonna be who I am at school. I'm gonna be the pink Power Ranger boy, and I'm gonna, like, just, like... I literally just killed myself socially. I didn't even think twice about it.
You know what, honestly? If anybody starts making fun of you for that, I defend you.
Yeah, man. And that's why you're awesome, bro.
And it's also why. It's also.
Just let me get my special ammo, bro. The next big thing.
I got hit with C, bro. Man.
Oh, hold on.
We supposed to shoot me down with his leg.
Oh, jeez. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. I'm literally just firing in air now. That's what my life has come to. Okay, everybody.
Go.
Time to explain.
No, man. You lag too much. Zone A neutralized. Man, I keep getting text by him, bro.
Heavy ammo. I haven't gotten heavy ammo yet this game.
Yeah, me too.
Okay, let's do this, guys. Guys, this is so fabulous. I just really want... I don't even know why I did that. I just really wanted to do that for some reason. I honestly hate myself right now so much. This is a cry for help, guys. Please, end it. How did that not... I just sacrificed myself for no good reason. I mean, there's kind of a good reason. I mean, seriously. Seriously, end me.
If it was for no good reason, why did you sacrifice yourself?
No.
Like, he must be so mad at you right now.
Who?
The storm trance he just killed.
No, I hate when people end my supers. That's why I hate when people end my supers. That's why I use Nightcrawler and end other people's.
Oh, you know, Bryson, I can still end. You know, Bryson, there's still a way to end that super.
Kill him. I can't kill him. I still came up with 5,000.
I can't feel my face when I'm with you, Night Stalker. I got nailed in the coffin, bro. I'm so proud of myself. Like, that's my favorite thing to get. You know, it's like equivalent to kill cam.
I got 5,000 points again.
We ran out of medals. I keep getting fourth. I mean, oh man, wait, what did I get? Oh, it's a 285. Never mind. Oh jeez. Oh, I was looking at killers. Oh man, nice job. Look at mine. I'm so OP. Yeah.
I gotta go to bed now.
Yeah, now I might actually get into top 3. This is a cry for help.
No, it isn't.
Crawling in my skin. You know?
These wounds will never heal.
Oh, wait, you actually know that song? Oh, wow. I'm surprised. Wow, dude.
I listen to a lot of music like that, Bryson.
I don't like that. Honestly, I don't really care for that kind of music. I mean, it's cool if other people like it, but I don't. I don't like it.
Bryson, how many strange coins do you have?
Okay, ready for this? 9.
30.
You know what, Joe? Okay, do exactly what I say. Take your hand, curl all fingers into a fist. Now, firmly lodge it up your rectum, and then you should feel a slight pain. It'll go away after a little bit, but just keep it there. Can you do that?
I don't think it'd be pain. I know how to make him shut up.
You, sir. Yeah, you have exceeded my expectations. Okay, I feel like Joe, you like if you ever become a really big YouTuber, you will be able to deal with hate so well. Like, I feel, I don't know, I really want to see you respond to like serious hate. Like, I want to see like your response video.
I'm gonna come to your house someday, rip your ass open, and then shove my dick in there with no loop and be like, yeah, I'll take it, sure.
Okay, you do realize I'm live streaming and the entire world will hear you, right?
I don't care. Max already makes fun of me for it, so.
Just. Nah, not just, fam.
Like, just like shrugging my shoulders, like.
Who?
Can we, do the Nightfall after this? Please?
Yeah, I kinda wanted Nightfall actually.
Take us through it, killer, please.
Penalty to range does absolutely nothing to it.
We got, okay, 2 more Iron Banner matches? Okay, I can deal with that.
Oh, I still have, I have to turn in a quest. Yeah, here. Whoa, I got a strange coin!
cool. No one cares.
You know what, Joe? Repeat my last steps over and over and over.
Somebody already died?
Low key, kill me. I really hate that kid. Like, I legitimately hate that kid. I'm not joking. Hey, Joe, guess what I'm using?
What?
The invective.
Bison, this is right. Bison, if you die, using the invective, that proves how bad you are at Destiny.
Nah, man, it's a 280, so I have an excuse. It's a 280. Yeah,
you
I do.
You don't have an excuse.
Yeah, man, because if it's the 280, it affects me, you know? Because, like, the things are whatever, I don't know. The level advantages are enabled. So, like, if it's a 280...
Would this person stop moving their head last second? There we go.
Are you sniping?
I'm using my Her Benevolence.
Brawling in my skin. No, that's literally the name of this. I think that's the name of the stream. Yeah, I think that's what it is. Because, you know, clickbait.
You're going to name the stream Crawling in My Skin.
No, I already named it Crawling in My Skin. Because, you know, clickbait cancer is my life. It's literally my livelihood. I'm not joking. Clickbait, man. All I need now is a thumbnail of the opposite gender, so... Bow 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 bow. What was that from? I feel like I know what movie that's from, I just can't remember, you know?
James Bond?
Yeah, no, that's it. No, it's some spy movie, you know?
No, that's like similar to James Bond.
Yeah. Do 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 do! Is the guy above me? Do 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 do! I'm sorry for all you phone viewers. I don't feel bad at all.
All the
do 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 do. Bow 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 bow.
I don't want heavy ammo. I want special ammo.
What is wrong with you, man?
I have a herb.
Oh, I hate you, Nova Bomb, so much. These guys using their supers at the right time, they are the true cancer of Destiny. Yeah, pretty much. I'm failing at life. Hold on. I'm gonna be a scumbag. Bam, hereafter, what up? You make me feel like a good person. You do realize how hard that is, right? Crawling in my skin. Oh my god, he's coming towards me!
I've had the song Pumped Up Kicks stuck in my head like all day.
I don't know that song.
Oh my gosh, Bryson, you need to hear it. It is so good.
Is it, Joe?
And listen.
Is it?
Listen to the lyrics.
Listen to Trap Queen, they said. It.
Oh no, it's much better than Trap Queen.
Actually, there's this one kid, he's like 12 or 11, 11 or 12. And he has like a really high voice, but he sings it really well. And I'm like really surprised, because normally I hate that song. But you know, he's actually pretty good.
Are you talking about the one that made it look like 50 style?
Yeah, that guy. Like, he actually made it look good.
Pyrocynical did a video on him.
I know, that's where I first found it. Why are these girls looking so... Like, they look like when they whip. Like, guys, for those who haven't seen this video, I'm not talking about whipping the dance move. Literally whipping with a... No, whisking, that's the word. Whisking. Literally whisking with a whisk. They look like Jesus has come again. I'm not even joking. That's exactly how they look like.
Get away from my special ammo, it's mine.
I am slowly giving up on life, guys.
No. Oh, I would have killed you.
Please kill me now.
I always feel so good when I get a kill.
Finally got a headshot, or at least a kill. Wow, I am bad at this game. Well, I'm not bad, I'm just rusty, you know?
No, I don't. You neutralize.
You know, wow, Joe. You know that feeling about when you play a game and you're actually bad at it? Yeah, me neither. Please, there's a cry for help.
Is there really?
You know what, Joe? You.
Asking, is it really?
Bam, headshot.
Heavy ammo available.
Let him shoot the mess out of you. That's great. Shoot the mess out of you. That's. I feel like a scumbag. But, I mean, who doesn't every once in a while? Well, it's like not every once in a while, it's my life.
No, thank you.
See, now I'm actually getting kills, and it feels so good. And the guy just respawned right in front of my ghost. Where'd you go?
Ooh, double down.
You double dog dare them, bro. That's serious, you don't mess around with that kind of stuff, bro. Oh, yeah, I got a kill.
Oh, I'm up there.
You really aggressive. You know that's how they like it.
Oh my gosh.
I need two more primary kills, guys. Let's do this.
They all just spawned back there. And I just went on a massive killing spree back there. That was beautiful.
Oh, gee, Joe, I wonder what you dream about at night.
Oh, you know, getting 9 million kill sprees in Destiny.
9 million, bro? How old are you? Like, 10? How old are you? Like, 5 or something?
Bryson, if it was possible, you would dream about it too.
Good point. But, you know, I actually dream about normal stuff like flying and, you know, taking over the world. I mean, who doesn't dream about that, right? Please kill me now.
Why would I take over the world when I could have a happy family?
Why would I take over the world? I mean, seriously, look at the state it's in. I just got tag-teamed with Amida.
Yeah, there you go.
Why would I take over the world? I mean, have you looked around? It's a sausage dump. And that's not a joke. It is, like, literally, there's sausages on the... I was walking to McDonald's, and there was a sausage on the ground. Like, what? I actually do eat McDonald's.
I hate McDonald's.
I'd make a joke about that, but no. Also, I don't feel like roasting anybody today. Like these dank memes. These dank memes, though. Oh, he is. I mean, you know, unless I get top score.
Kind of because, you know, that bounty, the gold bounty, I always struggle with the top score.
Yeah, same. Actually, if we were to end the game right now, you would finish the gold bounty. Or you would get that one thing for the gold bounty, at least.
Yeah.
Literally the hardest part that... Yep, good job, Joe. Good job. I hope you get roasted by some 8-year-old in CSGO. What? Chicken butt.
Can you repeat that? You cut up. I'll take it. This her benevolence is like really good.
Say.
When I get a headshot kill with it, I got
the inward lamp.
I got outlaw and speed reload on it. So when I get
dude.
Loads amazingly fast.
Oh wait, what gun is it?
The Her Benevolence.
Oh. Oh Jesus. Dude, I got this one Hawkeye weapon. It was a rare, but I literally carried it with me for like 10 levels from 30 to 40. It was that good. Yeah. Yeah, like from level 30 to level 40, I carried it with me because it had the it had outlaw and something else.
Fine. Then are we gonna do the nightfall?
You don't know where? Do you know where he lives? I'm kind of scared right now, actually. You.
See, Bryson, this is who I talk to on a normal basis. Yes.
Joe, seriously, I'm legitimately scared. How do you know his name? He knows your name, bro.
He does. I know where.
He
sent me a real. He sent me a real name request, so.
He's a pedophile.
If Kilt was a pedophile, then I would not be weird. Let's put it that way.
You know you are.
I am so close to getting rank 2.
Let's see how close I am to rank 2.
Well, I'm not that
I don't even know why I'm trying for Iron Banner. They don't have anything good other than the hand cannon. That's literally all I want. I just want the hand cannon.
Actually, no, the machine gun's pretty good.
I want that. I want that,
I want the hacking tactics. I want the hack. Iron Banner control. Now that I got that thing done, I don't have to worry about it.
Yeah. Good for you.
Now that I got that done, I don't need to worry about it. So I'm all good.
Okay, literally the inward lamp is pretty amazing. Just gonna put that out there, it's pretty amazing.
How do you have the inward lamp?
I did trials.
Gold package?
No, I was playing trials and it dropped.
Killer. Did you see our bodies go flying together?
Did you see those bodies get together?
Oh, that was boys. Beautiful. That was beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful.
Oh man, I think I have low. Oh wait, no, I don't. Not yet. Okay, I got the bones of Yao, and I'm ready to do this. I'm ready to do the raid, bro. You know.
Oh, I'll do the raid on normal, but not on.
I hate my life. Yeah.
I mean.
Oh man, I can't wait for the new update. I'm so psyched. I've been waiting for a new update for a really long time. I mean, who hasn't? But you know.
My highest ammo secondary is a sidearm.
You neutralize. It's more content. That's all that really matters, bro. A kind of sort of new story. Yeah.
Yeah.
I want to get the Jade Rabbit just because other people can't get it. Like, that's literally exactly how I feel.
It's a good gun. It's a really good gun.
I'm like, isn't there like a special way you can get the quest or something?
There's no quest for the Jade Rabbit.
Oh. What if he sells it?
I got mine from an engram.
You should sell it. I thought we were playing the pronoun game, you know? Okay, really, bro, golden gun, you're gonna die anyway. Next year it's gonna be a Hawk Moon.
Next year it's gonna be the Hawk Moon and Monte Carlo in year two. I'm kind of sad that they brought the Monte Carlo to Xbox. Like, seriously, that is a good auto rifle.
Wait, the Monte Carlo was on PlayStation exclusive?
Yes.
Oh, I didn't know that, actually.
In year one?
Oh, I didn't know that.
A guy just tried to snipe me with a hereafter and he failed two snipes and I just shot him once with my Her Benevolence and just killed him. It's like, really?
Same. Bam.
Like, Bryson, I'm gonna be bold and say that this is probably better than your hereafter.
Yours or mine? Crucible. Yours or his?
Crucible wise.
Yeah.
Crucible wise.
Like, I'm trying to figure out, like, what do you mean? You know, like, Justin Bieber style? Like, what do you mean? Like, that's what I mean.
For PvP, the Her Benevolence is much better than the hereafter.
Oh, yeah, definitely. The hereafter is good for... Nah. The hereafter is extremely, like, how would you say... Yeah. No, in PvE, hereafter is actually really good in places where you don't... Where you just don't want to be with people. Like, you want to be far away, like, literally any strike. Nah, I'm gonna kill the fight.
Oh, jeez. So, what? I'm still a warlock.
Really, bro? Whoa, that voice crack, though. I don't know, I'm getting kind of tired of Destiny at the moment, you know? I'm kind of, like, just over it.
Bison, the new update that's coming out, you will want to play it as much as you can.
I will, but, like, at the moment, like, I don't know, like, I'm a 307. There's not that much room to grow, you know? Like, unless they're... Like, like, I'm not saying, like, there isn't room to grow, but, like... I don't know, like, are they raising, I didn't read the articles, are they raising the light level or no?
Yeah, 335.
Okay, see, that's like, a lot of room to grow, you know? Bro, you ain't gonna win this. Oh, he won it. Her mind.
I know.
I don't know. I'm getting, like, really tired. I've been up literally all since, I don't know, it's like 7 o'clock at night in the morning, and I'm getting wrecked.
Yeah, same here. I've been up since 7 o'clock, but I'm doing good.
Okay, let me rephrase that. I've been up since 7 o'clock, and I went to bed at 3.
I went to bed at 2, so, okay.
Yeah, man, get wrecked. Get wrecked, scrub.
Because I actually care about my body.
Really?
I got killed by a guy called...
I'm not trying to be mean or anything, but I know. I need to rethink this, because I'm going to seem like a really big jerk at the moment. I need to say this in a way that will make it seem funny and not a complete jerk. Okay, hold on. I'm just not gonna say anything, never mind.
Killer! I am sniping the biggest noob right now. He missed two shots with a 1,000 yard stare.
That's me. That's literally me. I cannot shoot with a 1,000 yard stare. No, I can't. I can't shoot with sniper rifles. I'm no good with them. You know it, bro. You know, I'm gonna say bump this, you know, and gonna use my good guns.
Her Benevolence has, Her Benevolence, I haven't noticed like any real big aim assist. Well, I mean, what about Her Benevolence? Because that was before 1,000 yards there. Yeah, it's from House of Wolves.
I want to get the Suros regime. You're both.
I want to get a Vex Mythic class. Like, that's still the weapon I really want. Or revision to confluence, you know. I'll take that. I know it's a year one legendary, but still.
Get weak, Scrub. They just love you, killer. They love you.
Oh my gosh, we actually got total control for a second there.
Yeah. And then Joe had to go and mess it up. Oh no. I've been playing Destiny for a while now, like, metaphorically and physically at the moment. Oh, I got familiar iron. Sweet.
Are you kidding me? Everywhere I went there was just somebody using the Mida.
Oh, I'm ranked 2, sweet. Oh, 5 months late, cool.
Don't return us to orbit. Because, well, not yet, I mean. Use you.
Yeah, I wanna get my stuff, bro. For my 5 kills. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. No, man, I was using my bad guns because I don't have any good legendary primaries. That's literally all I want.
How do you not have any good legendary primaries? I want to see your legendary primaries.
I have two. I have the Inward Lamp and the Hung Jury. That's all I got.
Did you just say that? Okay, what happened to your Raid Scout Rifle?
Oh, yeah, that too. Oh, yeah. I don't know, like scout rifles, really. Just, are we going to the tower now? Same.
Ooh, I wanna go to Mexico.
Sick, bro. Yeah, bro.
So, a kill streak, so one says... When it says kill streak 2 out of 10, does that mean I have to get eight more kill streaks? Okay. I thought it was like a 10 kill streak. That I need to know. So I guess since we're doing Nightfall, I can switch to my good shader. The feud on Fade this. Shay, I finally completed the Wolves of Mars quest. So you say the Nightfall is Undying Mind, right?
Why would we do that? One of the Vexes?
If it's Echo Chamber, then we can just cheat it.
Okay.
Why?
Okay. Wait, what? Oh. I think I have something from one of the vendors. Not one of the vendors, one of the Vanguard. What can I do for you? I got the what? What is this? The collected sayings, quips. Oh, cool. Okay, guys. Let me dismantle some stuff, get some of those, mark things, you know, bro.
No,
I got something from Lord Shax, cool. Oh, Crucible Rewards. Oh, I got Bionic Hero, what up? What is this?
It's a good hand cannon. I like it.
Mission Sauce has a chance.
That one. It's more on opinion for that weapon.
Increase reload speed when the mag is empty. I got this actually looks pretty cool. Brood, baby, brood. Okay, spray and play. Increase reload speed of this weapon when mag is empty. Fast draw, reinforced quick draw. Lightweight, reinforced barrel. Dude. This thing has like the range of an auto rifle, and I absolutely love it because it's like a neon. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. I'm a nice person. Oh, wait, hold on. Hold on. Thanks, everybody, for watching. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And for a limited time only, if you give me a like, I'll give you a blue violin. How about that? First person to like, I will give you a blue violin. This isn't a scam. I promise. Anyway, thank you everybody for watching. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. And as always, hey, thanks.